My name is Olabisi Albeth, and I would like to take you through what my typical day looks like at work. For an early flight schedule at 5:30 a.m., I have to report an hour 15 minutes before the departure time as a cabin crew. Dressing up takes about 10 minutes, but an extra care is needed whilst wearing my panties, because they rip off easily, so I put on gloves to prevent my nails from piercing them. It takes me 30 to 35 minutes to get my makeup done. This is me putting the final touch to it. Yep, slaying as usual. And now for the scarf. This my boy is not boy well though. This will do. Okay, bye. I have to go now. I arrive at the airport car park few minutes past 5 a.m. The day isn't bright yet. Let me get my crew box and off to my office at the ramp. To gain access to the ramp, you need to sign in, wear your reflective jacket and ID card, then pass through the screening point. As a purser, I have to go to operations to sign in again and take the flight details, show them my license, and they confirm that I'm fit to fly. Then, I proceed to the crew room to lead a pre-flight briefing with the other crew members on my flight. Here we discuss important information such as the flight destination, duration, test their SCP and first aid knowledge, passenger loads, special needs, and any other potential challenges. Then, we head to the aircraft. After boarding the plane, the first thing I do is pray with my crew. They say, when you put God first, all other things fall into their proper places or drop out of our lives. Thereafter, I do my pre-flight equipment checks, security checks, and I also ensure that the cabin is clean, well stocked with necessary supplies, and the catering is properly loaded. I sign the catering form and discharge the catering official. Before departure, the captain must ensure the crew are briefed on certain information, such as the anticipated flight time and cruising altitude, expected weather conditions, special instructions, etc. This could be done to all the cabin crew directly or the purser, who then conveys same to the other crew members. The purpose is to establish an effective communication and working team relationship. Now, I'm prepped and ready to take my passengers with a broad smile on my face, greeting them with a warm and friendly attitude and showing them a bit of Dana Air's hospitality. Here I'm done with my flight. Debriefing my crew, asking them how the flight went for them. Obviously, it was a good one from the smiles on their faces. Overall, being a flight attendant is an enjoyable profession. You have to be dynamic, smart, and customer-oriented, all of which requires effective communication skills, eye for details, and a commitment to ensuring passengers' comfort as well as safety throughout their journey. So, that's what my typical day looks like. And it's almost a routine. Would you still like to become a flight attendant?